Video Game Wars. Chris versus The Walking Dead Mikon. The Chris is beautiful. It wins. Heroes of the Storm versus Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. Everybody's Gone to the Rapture is one of my favorite The Walking Games. Though it is quite slow, literally on the walking speed. I wish there was proper running button so you could go around faster. Anyway, it's quite good. Everybody's Gone to the Rapture wins. Animal Crossing versus Dark Souls 2. Dark Souls 2 wins. Danganronpa Triggerhawk versus The Quantum Break made by the Wins. Quantum Break wins this time. Dark Souls 2, so because this list doesn't have too many games. Dark Souls 2 versus This War of Mine. It's okay. Dark Souls 2 wins. FIFA 17 versus Mortal Kombat X. Because Mortal Kombat X wins. FIFA 16 versus Sims 4. Sims 4 wins. Fallout Sheltering Game versus Superhot wins. Far Cry 5 versus Crash Bandicoot and Saints Trilogy. This is an impressive remake, and Far Cry is just more Far Cry. So. Crash Bandicoot wins. Oxenfree versus Bloodborne. Actually, I enjoy both of the games. Because Bloodborne has to win, it can be helping too. Maybe Oxenfree will win when it goes against Super Mario 64 DS or something. Super Mario 64 DS versus Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Super Mario 64 DS wins. Spider-Man 2 versus Demon's Souls wins. Dead Cells versus Sword of Light. But okay. Because Dead Cells wins. Black Mesa versus God of War. Black Mesa wins. Persona 4 versus Ratchet and Clank. Ratchet and Clank wins. Sonic of Heroes versus Monument Valley wins. Kingdom for Com Deliverance versus Arise of Rome. Kingdom Com wins. This one. Tetris versus Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Think of Assassin's Creed was that one. Anyway, Tetris wins. Dr. Mario versus Uncharted Collection. Dr. Mario wins. Witcher 3 versus Metro Exodus. One day I will play Witcher 3. Oh, this part on this. That is the main game. Anyway, Metro. I have played Metro Exodus 2. Presume Witcher 3 is better. Divinity Original Sin 2 vs. Bloodborne. It's actually hard as I like both of the games. Quest Bloodborne wins. I'm doing a lot of questing here. It's not good. I say Bloodborne definitely wins. Inside vs. Super Mario RPG. Super Mario RPG does have good soundtrack. It is classic, but inside is perfectly fun, little puzzling platform thing. Going to give it to the inside. Hyperlight Drifter versus Internet Kunkia. Hyperlight Drifter is better. Quantum Break versus Never Alone. Have actually played through Never Alone. Vain Quantum Break wins. Evil Within 2 versus Dead Rising. Evil Within 2 wins. Binding of Isaac versus Life is the Rings Before the Storm. Life is the Ring Before the Storm. Wins Battlefront 2 versus Burnout 3. Wins. Burnout 3 wins. Ground Zeroes versus Jedi Academy. Star Wars Jedi The Fallen Order. Not Academy. Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes wins. It's not the bad attempts at the Star Wars Dark Souls or something. Metal Gear Solid 5 is Metal Gear Solid 5. Rime vs. Heroes of the Store. Rime wins. Spider-Man vs. Mortal Kombat X. Big Spider-Man is that actually. The PS1 game. Or the really new one. Quest Spider-Man wins. Spider-Man 2. Tomb Raider. Race. Spider-Man 2. Quest Life is Strange vs. Grand Theft Auto 4. Lost and Damned. Quest Aquit Life is Strange. Okay. I don't know what Taka Pro is. Quest Wolfenstein wins. A Mystery Game is a rare form. For Honor vs. Uncharted Lost Legacy. Uncharted wins. Soma. Vs. Heroes of the Storm. I really, really like Soma. Soma wins. The Outer Worlds vs. Grid Origins. Outer Worlds wins. Far Cry 5 vs. Last of Us Left Behind. Have played the Mind Game, but never played the DLC. Far Cry Salvas More Far Cry. It is similar games. Quest Last of Us Left Behind wins XCOM 2 vs. The New Hitman. XCOM 2 wins Sonic Adventure. Also, I guess it's just the new XCOM 2. There is the old one. Grim Fandango wins. Dark Souls 3 wins. FF7 Remake wins. Overcooked wins. Night in the Wood wins. Hellblade wins. Do like Hellblades. Isaac Rupert wins. Nier Automata wins. God of War wins. Horizon Zero Dawn wins. Sonic the Hedgehog 3 wins. It looks like the GameCube remake. Resident Evil GameCube wins. Devil May Cry 5 wins. Uncharted 4 wins. Danganronpa wins. Oh, that's the Intergoin matchup actually. Super Mario Maker vs. Garry's Mod. Garry's Mod wins. War of Mine vs. 16. This War of Mine wins. Dante's Inferno vs. Ico. Ico wins. Nier Automata vs. Super Mario Odyssey. So Intergoin. Anyway, Super Mario Odyssey wins. Rokkelakasu vs. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Ultimate. Smash wins. Sims of War vs. Overcooked. Sims of War wins. Breath of the Wild wins. Uncharted wins. XCOM 2 wins. Quest Ori wins. To enjoy the multiplayer games of Call of Duty. Deathmatch. Divinity 2 wins. Life is Strange Before the Storm wins. Dead Rising wins. Monument Valley wins. Intergoin. The Ground Zeroes. Believe it's just Ground Zeroes, then Monster Hunter World wins. Superhot wins. Pro Wars wins. Colossus wins. Star Wars Jedi wins. Never played Witcher 3, did I mention it already? Quest Witcher 3 wins. Blood and Wine, I think that's the DLC. War of Mine wins, Titanfall 2 wins. Superior Tuvins. Sovel Knight is classic, but Chris is beautiful. Because personally, it is Chris, though. Technically, if you think poor gameplay thing, it's Sovel Knight. My heart says Chris, but the logic says Novel Sovel Knight. I mean, I do like both. Chris wins. Cities Skylines versus the Primal War Cry. I do like the idea of caveman FPS. Skylines wins anyway, easily. Sleeping Dogs versus the South Park. The Fractured put. Oh, Sleeping Dogs wins. Assassin's Creed Liberation. The video one. Batman Arkham Knight. Guess Batman wins. Sonic CD versus Dishonored. Dishonored 2 wins. Smash Bros. Wins. Spider-Man 2 wins. Kinner Squid vs. Darkest Dungeon. Levels of Fair vs. Pokemon Omega Ruby. More Pokemon, but Lovers of Fair manual has amusing little effects and cool ones, new ones, but Pokemon Omega Ruby wins. Tankarumpa vs. Charizmod wins. Dark Souls 2 wins. The Sword of Light is perfectly okay. Heroes of the Storm vs. Tetris. Tetris wins. This Tetris of Terra. Steamball Dig vs. Call of Duty. FF2. Steam World Dig 2 is much better, but I did enjoy the multiplayer's always. I guess I have to give it to the Call of Duty FF2 as I enjoy the deathmatch's always. Wolfenstein wins, and it's hard one. Hollow Knight versus the best Burnout game. Hollow Knight wins. Hyvä 16 vs. Vanquish. Vanquish he wins. Witcher 2 vs. Tekken 7. Tekken 7 wins. Pokemon Sun vs. The Battlefront. Pokemon Sun wins. Mario Kart 8 vs. Call of Duty 2. Mario Kart 8 wins. Chris versus the Dohtila, Jesus Christ. Shadow of the Colossus wins. Black Mesa versus Last of Us Remastered. Sinter Queen. Now I don't think the Last of Us is as bad as people say. I think it's perfectly fine little action. Third person. The horror thing. But still it easily Black Mesa wins. Mario Kart 8. Pro Skater wins. Yakuza 0 wins. Horizon Zero Dawn wins. Inside this quite a cold exile. Spell Night Winds. Spell Fantasy 4 versus Lot of Light. Fantasy 4 is final, Fantasy 4 with Salt of Light is perfectly play because I give it to Salt of Light. Far Cry 4 wins. Rime wins. Firewatch is my favorite of all the Valkyrie Simulator games. Well, Fire and so one of my favorite games ever made. Firewatch wins. Little Nightmare wins. Guacamelee wins. This is Contra. Contra wins. God Simulator wins. Chris wins. Paper Mario wins. War of Mine wins. Mass Effect Andromeda wins. Must say I'm not big fan of them massive world things with nonsense little missions to do. It's too much clutter, that's the word. Doom wins. Superlight Rifter wins. Though Kingdom Come Deliverance is perfectly fine, but going to go with Apex Legends. Violent Scanner, Far Cry 4 wins. Paper Mario wins. Pokemon Moon wins. Much like the new Shadow Warriors, have to admit. Skyrim wins. PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds wins. Sims 4 wins. Because I quit Last of Us DLC wins. Super Mario 64 DS wins. Zelda wins. FF7 Remake wins. Talos Principle wins. The puzzles are quite of brain teasers. Was Halo 5 good? Impossible to say, train wins. Unsarri Talos Legacy wins. Super Mario RPG wins. Witness wins. Fall Guys wins. Firewatch wins. Super Mario Maker wins. Assassin's Creed Origins wins. Mario Kart 8 wins. Quad Simulator wins. Yakuza Kiwami wins. Modern Warfare, Call of Duty wins. Sekiro wins. Metro wins. Binding of Isaac Robert wins. Uncharted wins. Cheaters are Anime Girls. But it's a woman. Real ones. So it wins. Christmas Bros. Ultimate is okay. It was as far as Nintendo games goes. Assassin's Creed Odyssey wins. Game of Thrones Telltale wins. City Skylines wins. It's the world's best city building game and it is made by the Finnish people. Apex Legends wins. Panarska wins. Bloodborne wins. Invertia varvare vins. It got the skiffy action. And things like little black hole gun and some such. This would make more skiffy Call of Duty-S. The question realized that skiffy Call of Duty-S sell really, really poor compared to more normal age things. Is same as fantasy skiffy things can make amusing new to base of weapons and gadgets. Now as I think there's no fantasy Call of Duty like medieval type. This would make one of those or caveman Call of Duty. Be great. Game of Thrones still then games series wins. I did not like Until Dawn. Even though it is the type of game I would like. But mainly didn't like this writing as to fix the post-break. Ground Zeroes wins, Elk Knight wins, Battlefield 1 wins, to the Moon wins. Moon wins, World of War wins, Apsu wins, Yakuza Zero wins. Garry's Mod wins, Death Stranding wins, Stellaris wins, Battlefront 2 wins. Mario Maker wins, Star Hunter wins, Modern Warfare wins, Another World is quite a classic, but sitten multiplayer action. Best Call of Duty multiplayer game ever made too. Animal Crossing wins. Oh no, it's the Doctor Mario versus the new XCOM 2. XCOM 2 wins, Gears of War 4 wins, Russe wins. Kuinka sä kävitte Final Fantasy 4? Dark Souls wins, Chris wins, Smash Bros wins. Last of Us DLC wins. Monster Hunter wins, Hellblade wins, Quantum Break wins, obviously Inside wins. Celeste wins, Pro Wars wins, Spider-Man 2 wins, Witcher 3 wins. Monster Hunter World wins, Quantum Break wins, Celeste wins, Contra wins. 23 minuutissa se starik. What on earth? What's been going on? Pokemon Omega Ruby wins. Last of Us wins. The Left Behind City Skylines wins. Dark Souls 2 wins. Dark Souls 3 wins. City Skylines wins. Super Light Rifle wins. Bronter 3 wins. Alien Isolation wins, Crash Bandicoot, Saints Trilogy wins, Dark Souls wins, Vanquish wins, Demon's Souls wins, Final Fantasy 7 Remake wins, Fury wins, The Witness wins, Pokemon Omega Ruby wins, Steve L. Dick 2 is much better as I told you before, Everybody's Gone to the Raptor wins, Metal Gear Solid Ground Zeroes wins, Des Vapper wins, Puzzling Platformer thing, Sekiro wins, Uncharted wins, Monster Hunter World wins, Ico wins, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 wins, What Remains of Edith wins, Could Go With Enter the Gungeon wins, Superia 2 wins. The Banner Saga wins, Prey wins, Hellblade wins, Uncharted Collection wins, Ico wins, Left Behind DLC wins, Crash Bandicoot and Saint Trilogy wins, Wolfenstein The Old Blood wins, Resident Evil Revelations 2 is very silly, but so are all other things. Another World wins, Final Fantasy 4 wins, Disco Elysium wins. The control of the mine game made by the winds got a bad matchup. Just cannot beat Disco Elysium, it cannot be helped. The Estonians. Mankind Divided wins. With Seven Remake wins. Never Alone wins. Train 2 wins. Call of Duty Black Ops 3 wins. Call of Duty Advanced Warfare wins. The Skylines wins. Super Mario RPG wins. Odyssey wins. Dead Cells wins. Witcher 3 wins. Monument Valley wins. One of the better Sonic games though. Hat in Time wins. Apex Legends wins. Freedom, Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry wins. Cuphead wins. Pokemon Omega Ruby wins. Steamfall Dig wins. Switzer 2 wins. Final Fantasy IV wins. Vanquish wins. Little Nightmares wins, Pokemon Sun wins, Banners. Yeah, still Banners wins, this Cuphead. Marvel Spider-Man wins, Battlefield 5 wins, Deus Ex Mankind Divided wins, Monster Hunter World wins, Call of Duty Black Ops 3 wins, Pokemon Alpha Sapphire wins, Superhot wins, Night in the Wood wins, Tetris wins. Resident Evil Hodder Master wins, Divinity wins, Zelda wins, Deus Ex Mankind Divided wins, Modern Warfare wins, Plague Tale Innocence wins, Doom Eternal wins, Black Ops 3 wins, Resident Evil Hodder Master wins, Resident Evil wins, Hellblade wins, Binding of Isaac Rupert wins, Runeberg. Mario Kart wins, Cuphead wins, Double Dragon wins, Spider-Man 2 wins, Omega Ruby wins, Sorko Elkas wins, Mario All-Star wins, Devil May Cry wins, Uncharted Lost Legacy wins, Stardew Valley wins, Need for Speed wins, Sonic and Knuckles wins, Dishonored 2 wins, XCOM 2 wins, Burnout 3 wins, Monster Hunter World wins. I do like this reaction, as I told you before. Mario Maker wins, Yakuza 0 wins, Bloodborne wins, Tales from the Borderlands wins. I do like them. So I said I enjoy Skivy Action RPG. Action FPS. Multiplayer Roxanne wins, Mario Maker wins, Halo Master Chief Collection wins, The Beginner's Guide wins, Suma wins, About the Horror Game Dex, Tor Mario wins, Rocket League wins, Celeste wins, Biohazard 7 wins, Far Cry Primal wins, Forza Horizon War wins, Deus Ex Mankind Divided wins, Oxenfree wins, Dead Cells wins, Perlite Rifter wins, Destiny 2 wins, Brewers wins, Horizon Zero Dawn. Zelda wins, Crash Bandicoot. I think we've gone through all the games. Let's look.